can't see it anymore. Where? Oh, there it is.
That wasn't a joke.
You know, the crow. Sometimes it's funny because, like, it'll be really quiet. You'll hear songbirds, and all of a sudden you'll hear this loud crow. Almost like, hey, I'm here too.
I am also here.
That's an old tree. Or, no, it's a stump now, but... I would sit here on a rocking chair. This is a newer fireplace, and the windows have glass. But see the difference in this fireplace and the other? There's going to be bats up there. Hey, it's a curved staircase.
Is there going to be snakes?
No, just bats.
When you hold the door open, Dad, I'm going to show you the door. I seriously have to tell him that.
Did you try to shut her in one of the attics? Flashlight, honey.
Whoa.
Yuppie. There she goes. We'll miss you. Don't disturb them. Okay, now give me my phone so I can go up with her. I'm not gonna shine it on the bat, hopefully, because that would be bad. The things I do for you. Well, this is a really cool staircase. It's so steep. What are you doing?
Taking pictures of the bats.
Sorry.
One looks like she has one on her nursing.
I don't see bats. I see.
Up there.
I see clumps. I don't. Are they bats?
Yeah, they're moving clumps, and they're squeaking like bats. How can you not hear and see that?
I can now.
But yeah, that one right there looks like it's nursing something.
Okay, hold on. Okay, now I can see it really well.
Hashtag baby bats. That's cute.
Okay, those are adorable. Alright, we're gonna go down though and not disturb the bats, okay?
Yeah. What?
All
right.
Hold on. Let me. Yeah. This is an add-on, because look at the difference. Do you see the difference in the this wall
yeah.
and that one? This was an add-on, and it has glass. It's kind of cool how you can see how they changed, because this was... Oh, I can't think of the name of the style of it, but this is
repued.
And then that's slat
board. This is slatted wood.
There's only one good thing about graffiti, and that's the dates. You can see what's been there, when they've been there.
There's one of the outbuildings.
This is cool.
Do not go in.
Sighting of bats.
It's too far off the ground to be for chickens.
And there was a baby.
Right?
These might have actually been foundation stones, because look.
Maybe it was heated up more. Here's another one. I wonder what that trail leads to.
That barn is roped off.
Yeah, they don't want you going in it. You can go around and see the outside of it. No. Okay. Yeah, don't go in there. That one looks more like it might have been smokehouse. I don't know. I'm really bad at this guessing game.
Well, this one has a floor, so I'd say it wasn't a smokehouse because you're going
to smokehouses
don't.
Okay. Right.
Normally, chicken coops have smaller doors.
That's true. I don't know. This was their view every day.
Let's wander up to it.
There's no trailhead sign. Just because it has less people.